snow lands on top.
By Coriolanus' snow.
Will no longer be determined by who has the best grades.
I don't like arachne, I tolerate it.
It's by who is the best mentor in the Hunger Games.
District 12, Lucy Gray.
So long, Coriolanus' snow.
She knows we hate her and she wants us dead.
Imagine it was your name that they bought and you had been ripped from your home. I just want to know that somebody still cared about you.
This dress is my mama, so it's extra special to me.
And she's in District 12?
Well, only her bones, darling, only her pearly lips. Sure, it would have been nice to meet you under different circumstances.
No, thank you.
I saw you staring.
One of your shows, maybe.
Yeah. I thought I had a drink. Dance or two.
She will use you. You must use her.
I am gonna get you out of here. I promise.
We sent them out during the war to pick up rebel conversation.
Was that in his eyes? It was just a hint. You don't have to pay the same price just to survive.
So if they're used to your scent, they'll leave you alone.
Send me to 12.
I bet she figured I'd pass with the winter.
Who will watch the games if there's no victor?
Oh, you the sound of snow I lived, falling.
I've never seen those birds before.
Mockingjays, we call them. Would you really go back, though?
Never see anyone from
if you could. To the capital.
You have to.
That's where I belong.
Some people call it swamp potato. Katniss has a much nicer ring, don't you?
Don't make me rescue you again.
You can't.
I don't need you to rescue me, Corian.
You are not a killer, Lucy Gray.
Yes, I am.
Look at me.
Both of us, eh?
That'll work.
You're safe.
Meet me at the hanging tree. First light.
Three's enough for me.
And you killed Coriolanus the second.
No more listen.
For all we know about two, do not lie to me.
Besides me, and who's the third?
If something's happened, we can talk about it.
I killed him so I could come with you.
I think you're just like your father, Coriolanus.
Lucy Gray! I said, are you trying to kill me? After everything I've done for you.
Coming like a storm into your town. You can.
Let me ask you one final time. What are the Hunger Games for?
To remind us all who we truly are.
And why you didn't defeat
the victor.
Sometimes the fire
snow lands on top.
It's the things we love most that destroy us.